Hi, I'm Cole Willett and I'm the style director of the X Factor 2017. Preparing for Latina Week's actually been quite tricky because it's trying to make the artists and contestants still authentic, but you know, applying a bit of that theme to their outfits and to enhance the staging. The team is huge. Actually, it's probably the biggest team that I've ever worked on and with, I should say. We have head stylists and we have a number of assistants, a number of interns. We have a seamstress team as well. There's probably, all in all, around 15 to 16 of us daily. I reckon we've probably got in excess of around 500 outfits, all in all. If I counted every piece, it'd probably add up to that, which is humongous. Just for a live show, we end up seeing all the contestants throughout the day. We start really early in the morning, about 8 a.m. We go all the way up to about 2 hours before the show. So it's like a constant conveyor belt of contestants and dancers and band members. So it's exciting throughout the day. With our team of seamstresses, we use them to basically tailor make every outfit for the contestants. That way, I guess, what the contestants get is something that you can't buy on the high street. So it's more inspirational for people watching. I actually think probably the live shows are easier than some of the prep sometimes, because we prep throughout the week, try and get everything together, and then we can get to the studios and last minute changes, things are added in. It runs smoothly because all the contestants are so gorgeous and nice to our team, so we're always happy.